Gosh, how big is this castle?
Mizrabel wasn't playing by any rules now, thought Mickey, as he tumbled into a... Mizrabel wasn't playing by any rules now, thought Mickey, as he tumbled into a pitch-black castle corridor.
Hey, where'd the lights go?
Body told Mickey that the ghostly gloop was far more dangerous than it looked. Emerging from the dungeon, Mickey raced into the clock tower. Having once been a clock cleaner, he knew the moving parts were dangerous. He'd have to be very careful as he made his way to the top.
Thank you.
waste into the clock tower. Having once been a clock cleaner, he knew the moving parts were dangerous. He'd have to be very careful as he made his way to the top. At the top of the clock tower, Mickey thought the danger of being squished was finally over. Unfortunately, he'd thought wrong. The oafish clockmaker was the final master of illusions.